Well, thank you, thank you, thank you. Now we've got a gentleman coming out on the stage here. He used to work with me as a bluegrass boy, and he used to play the five-string banjo. You couldn't beat him on that banjo to save your life. He can really play a five-string banjo. His name is Bill Keith. Would you give him a hand? Bill Keith. Bill, I'm glad to have you here.
It's a great pleasure.
I just want you to play the folks a good number.
Well, what did you have picked out?
Let's see, what do we agree on? Salt Creek?
Yeah.
Okay, let's give that a shot.
Again, need some help?
Yes, I do. How much do you help? What can you help me on?
Not much.
Blooming up, Kentucky.
Keep on shining.
I know what the words are.
Woo!
Kentucky.
Well, Elvis did it, so.
Yeah, but you sang, you got a better voice than that. Elvis got low, he didn't sing that high. He was a good singer.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well,
good job.
Is that all? You got it back on your feet now? I think I'll leave. I'll be back in the back when you're writing checks.
All right, I'll make you out a check. Have you enjoyed the show?
Yeah.
You know, all over the country, a lot of people think I should retire and just quit music and quit playing. But I don't want to do that. I want to come back up here again and play for you folks. I just hope you've enjoyed the show and we'll get to come back and play for it again. I don't want to retire. There's a real old gentleman back here that used to work with me as a guitar player.
Since you left me all alone.
shoes were done.
Pink cardamom, did you hear me call? Open your trap, I'm in sweet June, Lord, and I'm sorry. Come back to me, is my request.
We're just going to stay so long. We'll see you in a little while.